March 22nd, which is World Water Day. So I wrote a poem on water and I'll recite it.
Colorless, odorless, tasteless, and yet a treasure beyond any is the liquid known as water. Though 97% of it has not yet come to mankind, what we have is ours to protect. Human, have you not but water in you? Tasty is this liquid when you be in thirst. A cup of water, better than shakes, for the power of life is in that liquid. But the wrath of water is scary when it flames. Is that tap running? Then shall come a time when it shall run no more. So if you can't save water, then value it. Value water. Thank you.